This one I'm finna sketch so people can see. Just draw the diagonal how his body is. You know. Very lightly. I'm trying to get that good so I know kinda lightly. And we got us a shader here. Made on the shader. This will save you a lot of time. This will actually save you months of time. Then we'll go back to our pencil. We'll come up in this vest a little bit here. Try to get a little precision of where his arms and stuff are gonna be. Now you got his sleeves rolled up right here. Got a little shadow, got the little collar coming right here. Got the little tie here. And we got the little guitar coming from up under. The little depthness in there. Then we could go back to the shader. And we're gonna come up in his face this time, how his eyes are kind of parallel there. You can use a grid, but you're gonna use that parallel grid. His mouth is open. I'm gonna come up in and get this little shader going. Come ahead and get his hairline here and his hat coming over his head right here. Then the rim of the hat. Then the hat itself. Then we're gonna come back down here to this guitar. Now we're gonna make all of this proportioned. See what I'm saying? Everything's gonna be proportioned. Everything. Now that was probably just almost 5 minutes. We're gonna get some more. We're gonna come up here and get a little shade on him. I'm up in here with his chin here. Starting to get some detail here. Got a little shade up in here. I'm gonna come and draw the ear here. Just like you shade, you go back and erase also. So how it's a nice little shadow there. You can make a little light there. Make a little light coming over this way with your eraser. The bottom of that nose here. Okay. Come up in his neck way. Okay, we're gonna get his nose here. We're gonna come around, come on out here, and just get a nice little shadow effect. Then we could come down in his neck way. See? Now we're gonna come in his collar way. He got a little tie. That's swinging over some. Little dots in there right quick. I'm gonna come out some with this vest. We're gonna come right here with his fingers. Those are the vanquish in his shirt. All that's gonna get captured. Okay, I'm gonna come up in here, up in his vest. Get everything kind of distinct. Okay, now we're gonna come back in his vest. Make our way to this side. This is that. So we're gonna come over here with this collar here. See it? That collar overlaps. Little details like that matters. Those details matter. We're coming here and put his teeth in the front here. We're gonna come down here on his other shoulder here. Okay, we're gonna come up in here with some shadow.